Hey, we're at the Dragonfly Theater here in Hollywood, California for the live theater performance of the movie Point Break.
It's Point Break, the movie, and we do a parody of it. It's like totally wild and wacky, very audience interactive. We actually bring up an audience member play the role of Keanu Reeves.
She's like the wind through my dreams.
Wasting time!
That's what I love about you.
What did you
want
to eat?
Can we bring his volume level down?
It's Beth Wheatley, my manager. She's my West Coast mama. She's the best.
It's true. But he needs help. He's, you know, he's a lost boy.
The reason I'm writing on this hand is because Bobby couldn't remember one simple line. So ever since we've opened, he has to have shoe written on his hand so he remembers to say, how about them shoe?
Hey, John. You ever seen a grown man naked?
No? It's all right. It's cool.
It's neither here nor there or anywhere.
Ready to fly, motherfucker. Look at you with those fancy shoes.
Patrick, how's it going?
What's up?
Who are you playing in the show?
I play the character of Angelo Pappas, but like I play Gary Busey, basically. Because me playing Angelo Pappas isn't that interesting. Gary Busey playing is pretty interesting. So if I play Gary Busey playing Angelo Pappas, maybe it's halfway interesting.
Pappas! Angelo Pappas!
Punk! Quarterback, punk!
Ah. Welcome to SeaWorld, kid! Two bricks! Coming up!
Blood packets for the fight scenes, because when our surfers die, we grab one of these suckers and we have them in our hands. So when Busey over here shoots us,
bang,
they
bang.
Explode. They explode, and with the strobe lights and stuff, it looks, you know, really cool, and some gets on the audience. You know, that's
I don't like this, man. I want to go home. Oh God!
This is Brandon.
I play Harp. Ben Harp.
Yeah.
Supervisory Special Agent Ben Harp of the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Sure, why not, Angelo? I mean, that's why I put you two screw-ups together in the first place. You deserve each other, don't you? I mean, you're just as bad as he is, only you're a little slower, you look a little more like Jim Carrey, and Christ, it's like the blind leading the blind with you two, isn't it?
Harp! Whoa, let me tell you something!
We're backstage here. What do you do to get ready for the show?
I like to, you know, just get pumped up, talk to my buzz. We usually don't see each other for a week, and then next thing you know, we show up about 5:30, 7.
Nice.
On a Saturday night. And
what happens if you don't show up?
If we don't show up, then
You start getting angry phone calls, huh?
Right. Exactly. Yeah. It's like where's Brandon? But it's never where's Brandon. It's always where's Loomis.
Yeah, I'm here with George Loomis. He plays. Plays Roach from Point Break Live, a very talented young actor, and George can say a little bit about
himself. Oh,
stop. Come on.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Lawyers don't surf. This one. Duh.
It's not really better to be an artist than a performer, because it's really not. It's just some would definitely say that it's it's better to do one thing and do it really well. So I think it's a difference. To be an artist is like, it's a lot more thinking and it's a lot more 360.
My name is Janelle Benish and I play the director Catherine Bigelow. And I knew a previous cast member and she told me to audition. It was kind of a fluke how it happened and I got cast, so that was cool.
Adaptation of an action film in the history of the world. My name is Catherine Bigelow. You may recognize me from a little film called The Hurt Locker. But before that, I directed another film called Point Break, and I will be directing this live action play here tonight.
My name is Allie Miller, but you can call me Lori Petty. From Indiana, cornfields. It's pretty great. Indianapolis, Indy 500.
And we're here in Hollywood.
I'm in Hollywood now.
How long have you been here?
A year and a half.
Cool. How do you
I
like it?
Think about it. Love it.
Good. And so you're performing here on stage.
Here I'm in Point Break Live.
That's great. This is the best show in LA.
Best show ever. I don't know why people aren't here right now, lined up, waiting for it. I shake my tits the entire show. Like, why do you not want to come to the show?
I've been doing the show since March. As well as everyone else in the cast has. And I play the PA. I essentially am Johnny Utah's right-hand gal. I give him his lines, I push him around, you know, stuff.
Tyler, I host the show. I play a bunch of different characters. I do a bunch of different accents. It's fucking rad. I'm a waiter and an actor in LA, and this is what I do for fun on Saturday nights.
Now get on the ground! Face down! You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to an attorney. You have the right to go back in time and imagine.
Backstage with Cosmo Kaz at Point Break Live, one of the surfers who is not actually a surfer. What do you do?
I surf. I just don't have hair to surf.
No?
No. I surf.
What character do you play in Point Break?
I play Grommet, one of the surfers slash ex-presidents.
Do you survive the show?
You know what? I can't give that away. If you've seen the movie, you might know, but you just got to come and see the show to know if I croak at the end or in the beginning or in the middle or if I, you know what, kill everybody.
You run, you die! I'm sorry, buddy. My bad.
Come on, man, think about it. It's never been about the money for us. It's about us against the system. The system that kills the human spirit.
Kills!
We stand for something. To all those dead souls inching along the freeways in their metal
opponent!
I'll look him in here. Coming at you live backstage, Patio Dragonfly! Oh! Oh.